Hey guys, welcome to Forever Cousins, and today I'm going to be doing a book review on The Longest Whale Song by Jacqueline Wilson. So this book is about a girl called Ella, and her mom had a baby called Samson, and she goes in a coma, and her stepdad, Jack, has to look after her and her little brother. And she makes some new friends at school, and it's called The Longest Whale Song because she does a project on whales and she carries it on for ages and ages, and I think it comes up to 80 something pages, and she spends ages on it every day. And I'm going to read you one of the chapters, so it might be a little bit of a spoiler, but I'm gonna choose the best chapter. One second, guys. Oh, here it is. Right. So, it starts off. I jump and stare at the phone, both of us muddled. No, it's definitely the doorbell. Liz runs to the door, Jack's standing there, his hair is sticking up in a silly way, his face is white and sweaty, and he smells of his horrible bear. Jack, you're supposed to phone, says Liz. She sniffs pointedly. Have you been off drinking while we've been chewing our fingernails? How is she? Is the baby here? The voice is getting high pitched. I've just had one drink, says Jack. He walks round Liz towards me. He's moving very carefully, as if he's on a tightrope. Jack, is the baby alright? Liz asks. The baby's fine, says Jack. A little boy, 6.5 pounds. He reaches out and takes my hand. He's horribly hot and clammy. I can't say a word. I want to run away. I know there's something terribly wrong. Ella, I love, Jack says. He sits down beside me. So heavily that he nearly squashes me. He clears his throat. Ella, says again. I'm afraid your mum's not very well. The ceiling drops on me. The walls crush my sides. I can't speak. I can't even breathe. So that's part of the story when Ella finds out her mum's in a coma. And I hope you will read the book and enjoy it, because I really enjoyed it. And if you haven't read any of Jacqueline Wilson's books, I would recommend them, because I've read quite a lot of them. Like, I've read the Hetty Feather series, I've read books like this, and I've read My Sister Jodie and The Worst Thing About My Sister. And quite good, so you can read that as well. So I hope you enjoyed this video. Like if you liked it, comment what we should do next, and subscribe for more. Bye.